away, let it boil away. But please run along, cause ladies is feeling wrong. And I got some right for them right after this song.
My name is Kate.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that? Drop your purse and grab your hips, and act like you're trying to get this money right quick. So can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
On and on, and the temperature's warm, and I spit heat flashes, getting nauseous. Bright as a, so analyze with caution. When the light hit the ice, bet 100 that you. Should I mention the fact the transition is the track? No incision to the vision just to get me where I'm at. Little skateboard, he too grown.
Come on.
Riding up and down Collins in that new two-tone. It's so cold, you don't want to feel the chill of it. Just stand back and just look at the grill of it. I don't, but I bet totally intensify the appeal of it. You can be jealous and grit your teeth, but all these got something in reach. So you want heat, these can fun heat while I'm on my boat party trying to sunsee.
My name is...
Got a capacity crowd inside the arena here in downtown Salt Lake City, Utah. We've already got quite a series on our hands, folks, and this is only the first round. Game six in the West. Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg with me. Good evening, everyone. This is Kevin Hart. Look at Utah. It's a win or stay home as they look to keep their raucous crowd to help propel them to a final game seven on enemy ground.
Well, they'd have loved for this to be a clinching game so they could do it in front of their home fans, but they're still in good shape. I definitely like their chances to win this game and go on to win the series.
You know, I think if you asked them before the series if they'd be happy with the position they're in right now, they'd have taken it. It's still anybody's series.
So here's Oklahoma City's starting group.
Ran outside of the three with Ibaka playing the power forward. Buckets is out there with Deion Waiters. And it's Adams at the five.
Here's Oklahoma City. Four-point game. They come into this one after losing on Sunday.
And that game featured one of the least consistent offensive performances you're going to see from them, Clark.
Yeah, no spurt ability on display at all, fellas. I mean, they needed to make a few runs, but it just never was able to happen for them.
And now, just over a minute played here in the first. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Here's Buckets. Fires the jumper from the corner and nails it. Thunder on D. Exum dishes to Favors. A baseline J. And Utah again with the bucket.
What a great possession, guys. Got a really good look there.
The Thunder have gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. Waiters passes to Buckets. Wide at the free throw line. Pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. Buckets got his second basket of the night.
just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter of basketball. Here's Exum. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
Easy call there.
No question about that one. You can hear the impact from where I am.
First trip to the line for him here. Exum hits them both. The Thunder have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Pass to Ibaka. Derek Favors with the rebound. Jazz have gotten their first 3 shots to go in for him to start off this game. Feeds it to Exum. And Favors kicks to Exum. And blocked. Durant just inside the line. Can't get it to go. Jazz leading by 4. Exum dishes to Kufis. Out to the wing. And Exum gets it to go on the assist by Kufis. And it's 6 points for Dante Exum.
They're off and running. Good start here. They've knocked down 4 of their first 5.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Well, the head coach for the Jazz gave me a few moments to catch up with him. I asked him if he thinks he'll be able to muster the energy and effort it takes to win 2 straight elimination games. He said, sure, but we're not going to win 2 games at once. We can't think about game 7 yet. We have to win this one first. Pretty smart advice, Kevin.
Thanks a lot, Doris. And this is his second trip to the line in the game. That misses, so he splits the free throws. Thunder trailing by 7. Passes it to Buckets. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Adams, and he gets the bucket. Jazz leading by 5. Exum kicks to Kufis. There's the feed to Favors. Dishes to Exum. There's the 3. That's good. Exum's got 10 points.
Good open look, and he splashes home the 3.
Now the dish to Waiters. Tipped away. And Exum with a clear path to the hoop.
Wow.
Looks like they're going to have one of those days where they can do no wrong.
Well, they haven't done anything wrong so far. Double. Digit lead already.
Durant the pass to Buckets. Outside for Durant. From outside the arc, good. Durant's got himself on the board with 3 there.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there.
Now, here's Exum. He's got 12. And he banks in the layup.
And he's showing some kind of a killer instinct this quarter, trying to stretch this lead out.
Thunder trailing by 9. Buckets, defended by Harkless. Here's Buckets, off target with his 3.
He was really tightly guarded there. I'm not sure about that shot selection.
Out to the right wing. Hood kicks to Kufis, and the layup's good off the glass.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low block.
Well, their energy is lacking, and they've got to start playing harder and battle down in the paint.
And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A 3-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
But he wasn't fazed at all by the bigger man on the low block. I thought he might be.
You know, Steve, I thought maybe he'd prefer to bring him out to the perimeter, but whatever works, go to it.
Now, here's Exum. He's got 14. Pass to Hood. Top of the key, Exum. Nice ball movement by Utah. Hood can't get it to go.
It's a clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
They set the pick. And Durant, here we go. Again, the Thunder score.
solid screen right there that freed him up for the jump shot.
Jazz leading by six. Exum with it. Kicks it to Kufis. There's the pass to Exum. Five on the clock. No good. And the Thunder going the other way now. Raiders with the ball. Now defended by Exum. Here's Buckets. They get it back. Ibaka. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
Those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten in the first half here.
And I think they should really continue to work it down low, Clark. That's really going to free up the rest of their offense.
Now, here's Exum. Over in the corner, Harkless. Drains it from beyond the arc. Harkless has got his first 3 points of the game.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
The shot's good from Buckets.
Boy, has there been any defense played yet in this game?
Nope, this game has been all about rapid-fire offense early.
So Utah ends up going with a new group, and a new group getting ready for Oakland. Teams making substitutions here. Jazz leading by 13. Favors is out there with Kosta Kufis. Then there's Mo Harkless. Then it's Exum, and it's Hood in at the two spot. That's the group right now for Utah. Now, here's Exum. This is the most they've led by, 13 points. That's good. And it's 6 points here for Harkless. These players were extremely tough inside during the regular season. Here now are the block leaders on the 2K leaderboard. Well, you look at Favors, fifth in the league in patrolling the paint.
You know, when you talk about having an impact on a team from a defensive standpoint, you've got to talk about this guy. I mean, he's broken up plays, he's disruptive, he denies in the paint, he denies shots, he challenges shots. I mean, he's a tremendous athlete, and because of that, he does a great job defensively.
All right, well, look at how the hustle game has been going for Utah.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steals.
Well, the other thing I like is defensively, they're causing turnovers, and that's allowing them to get into transition.
Here's Hood. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's Exum, and Utah again with the bucket. Thunder trailing by 17. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. He feeds it to Favors.
Shooting 100% in the quarter. They've made them all, taking full advantage at the line.
Well, it's a nice job of really making the most of their opportunities.
The Jazz have put up good numbers at the charity stripe, converting 6 of 7. And so Favors nails both of them. The Thunder have gone 2 of 6 from the field in the second quarter so far. Pass to Durant. Here's Buckets. And the three off target.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
Well, they've done a lot of things right, but I agree with you, Clark. Their rebounding is right there at the top of the list.
Now, here's Exum. He's got 16. Over in the corner, Harkless. The Jazz with another miss. Thunder trailing by 17. Passes it to Buckets. Outside Durant. The pass to Buckets. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Ibaka. Utah with the rebound. Favors got 4 rebounds now tonight. Exum dishes to Favors. Here's Harkless. Tries again. A nice shot by Kufis. Kufis has got his second bucket.
Boy, he crashed the boards with purpose right there. Well-deserved second chance points for him.
Now let's send it to Doris from the sideline.
Thanks, Kev. Buckets in their last matchup against the Jazz got down to business. He had 21 points and played some lockdown defense as well, causing havoc on both ends of the floor. His performance, just another outstanding outing that has become more and more common for him.
Doris, thank you. Well, guys, you know, he made play after play in that game.
Well, as he often does, Kevin, and we'll see. Maybe he'll explode again tonight because the momentum that he took away from that game, he's got to be feeling confident.
Well, I don't know if it'll carry over, but clearly the fact that you have a high level.
It's time to quit messing around and acting like we're somebody else. Run our system and be who we've been all year. Now let's go.
Whether it continues.
Harkless the pass to Exum. He kicks it to Kufis. Feeds to Exum. Shot clock at 6. And it's blocked by Adams.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Shot's good by Durant.
And a pleasure to watch him work at that end of the floor.
Utah leading by 15. Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Hi, guys. I had a chance to find out what Scott Brooks was discussing with his players. He went over the offensive plan and that it hinges on running through buckets. Coach is looking for big things from him throughout the rest of this game on the offensive end. A lot of the scoring burden will fall on him. Also, he said that he'd like them to operate quickly on offense, finding and taking shots early in the shot clock. Being in the position they're in, probably a smart move to go to the clipboard and switch things up while we're still in the first half. Kevin?
Thanks, Doris.
And he continues to search for his rhythm. It's eluded him to this point.
Harkless with the steal. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Well, there you go. One team operating on all cylinders at either end, steals, fast break, buckets, and the other team scrambling to find its game.
Yeah, they've done a great job causing havoc and then taking advantage in transition offensively.
Good. 10 points for Kevin Durant.
The defense sagged off, and, you know, he did not hesitate to rise up and bury that three.
And it's Buckets with the foul. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. For Utah, they have knocked down 8 of 9 free throw attempts. I'd say those numbers do pretty well.
Well, Exum has been great.
He's got 16 points and 2 steals. He's showing us those quick hands today, both when he has the ball and when he doesn't.
Yeah, he's really distributed well on the offensive.
He's making some changes here. And so that's the end of the first half. Jazz lead by 12.
Well, obviously a lot of ground for you guys to make up in that second half. Do you expect Coach to shake things up to try to jumpstart you here in the third?
I wouldn't be surprised if he did. He came out and laid an egg that first half, straight up. Right now, any change to wake us up would be welcome. But we know we can play a lot better than that.
Hang tough, young man. Kevin, this league is not easy on the young ones.
Thank you, Doris. We'll be back after him.
Hey, guys, settle down for a second. I noticed a couple of things from that first half. For the most part, we played an intelligent first half. Our passing has been crisp.
And thanks for tuning in as we get back to the action of our broadcast here of Game 6. It's been a clinic out there by Dante Exum.
Well, I love his tenacity defensively. The way he plays at that end of the floor, it's been a major factor here in this game.
And as the game moves on, I think he should continue to be aggressive defensively to keep ball handlers off balance and uncomfortable.
Taking a look at the Thunder. Ran outside at the 3 with Ibaka playing the power forward. Deion Waiters is out there with buckets. And it's Adams and at the pivot spot. And in the middle.
Some killer instinct he showed right there. Exploding to the rim and adding to that lead.
The feed to Waiters. Offside Ibaka. Jazz leading by 12. Inside the favorites. And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Well, they already had him staggered, and now all of a sudden they're throwing some haymakers.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. Well, the small forward position is where you expect to see a lot of the league's top shooters. And during the regular season, these were the best of that bunch. Kevin Durant, number one.
And when you've got a player like him who can shoot that well, not at center, but at small forward, it gives you a remarkably dependable option every time down the floor.
That is so true, Steve. From 5 feet, 10 feet, 20 feet, his touch is really on target from any distance.
Looks like he may have been showboating a little bit at the end of that one.
Thunder trailing by 15. Waiters passes to Buckets. He dishes it to Durant. They set the pick. Pass to Buckets. Three-pointer. Kufis grabs the miss. Kufis has got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Jazz leading by 15. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Launches it. Exum's shot is off.
Well, still a great start to the half after hitting their first three even before that miss.
Wing shot on the way. No good from Buckets.
Well, they need a shot or two to fall here soon. They're only 1 of 4 since the break.
Takes it from 10. Off the left rim and out. Thunder trailing by 15. Harkless with the steal. Here's Hood. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Exum, and the bucket counts. He was on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a 3-point play.
You know, they're being very one-dimensional right now, going to the post every time. But if it works, you don't need another dimension.
Well, they're taking this defense to task, quite honestly. Every one of their last 10 points have come in the paint.
And the offense continues to struggle. Just one make in their 5 attempts.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone only 1 of 5 from the field since halftime. Early slow start offensively. And it's Buckets with the foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
Yeah, that was kind of clumsy looking. He's not going to get away with that.
He climbed all over him like he was on the ladder. I mean, that's an easy over-the-back call there.
Remember, they've only given up 3 points.
Here's Exum, and Dante Exum picks up the foul.
That'll be his second foul of the game.
You know, they've really done a terrific job of holding on to the ball here, Kevin.
Thunder trailing by 17. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They've got to get going. Durant kicks to Waiters. Back to Durant, looking to end the drought. And again, Oklahoma City, no good.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, at least as I look at it.
Favors with the screen. Exum passes to Hood. To the left side wing. Nice ball movement by Utah. Just 5 on the clock. And he uses the glass on the layup. And that's now 25 points for Dante Exum.
Every time they get scored on,
right, you got to make a defensive adjustment here, Clark. Time to collapse inside, force the ball back out in the perimeter, make them beat you from long range. In this quarter, he's really been off the mark. He just looks a little bit unsettled.
Over to the wing. Pass to Hood from the arc. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got his 8th rebound here tonight. Dishes it to Durant. Passes it to Buckets. Can't get it to go. The Jazz go the other way with it, and it's Utah's ball. They're on a 10-1 run. Kufis dishes to Exum. Here's the screen. Out to the right wing. Hood gets the bucket. And the Jazz lead by 21.
Well, the pick worked really well there. Nice job taking it right to the 10 for the layup.
Here's Buckets. Here's Adams. Nice work on the board. He's paying off with the basket. Adams has got 11 points.
And another great offensive rebound and putback for him. This is the second game in a row where he's just dominated the paint.
Exum with it, now guarded by Buckets. Right wing, here's Harkless. They get the rebound. Kufis, shot denied. Here's Waiters. From outside, off the mark. Jazz leading by 19 points. Here's the dish to Kufis. Now the pass to Hood. Kicks it to Exum. There's the triple. That's good. Exum's got 11 points in the quarter.
That's his first three-pointer of the half. Remember, he did make one in the first half as well.
Buckets passes to Durant. He feeds it to Waiters. Pass to Buckets. Screen by Ibaka. Here's Buckets. Kufis grabs the miss.
Boy, he has been struggling mightily in this quarter, guys.
True. He really seems to have tightened up a bit for whatever reason. He looks tight.
Exum kicks to Hood. To the wing right side. From beyond the arc. The shot by Harkless no good. Oklahoma City's getting blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Waiters passes to Buckets. And the rejection by Favors. Durant wide open. He fires. The Thunder with another miss. And here are the Jazz now. They're on a 15-3 run. Now here's Exum. Not a lot of room. Over in the corner, Harkless. Feeds to Exum. And blocked. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Waiters passes to Buckets. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot, he'll shoot two.
You look at what Buckets has done so far. He's got 16 points and four blocks. I tell you what, he's made his mark on this game in so many ways, guys.
Yeah, just on the strength of his defense alone, he would have stood out, but his offense has been outstanding as well.
So Utah ends up going with the new group. Jazz leading by 21. Now Burke, 12 points for him. Tries again. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
In a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for Utah.
Shooting is all right.
Keep shooting. The slump's got to end sometime.
Both teams will make substitutions. 1:12 left in the third quarter. Nance a screen on Patterson. Burke with it, guarded now by Durant. Now the feed to Burke. Nice ball movement by Utah. Shot clock at 5. Such a wide open look.
This is incredible. It's been a 3-point barrage since halftime.
Yeah, whether by design or by accident, it has been impressive.
Buckets, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. The Thunder shooting around 36%. They're just not able to finish consistently. Durant, the pass to Buckets. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
Well, he's building a house with those bricks. I mean, one reason is he keeps trying to force it up when he's defended well. Move the ball. Share the sugar.
Back to Nance. Shot clock at 6. Shoots a fader. That one a little long. Here's Buckets. Comes up empty from 19 feet out. And here is Burke. Fades back. No good on the buzzer beater. And we're back to the action here in this round one match. And a chance right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, today it comes from one of the men in the middle. Kevin, let me tell you, anytime you get a big man who can pass like this, it really changes the way you can play offense, diversifies your offensive attack.
Let me ask, who is the best passing big man you played with?
Luke Longley.
Oh, the Australian.
Yes. Big redhead. Good passer down on the low block.
Number one pick by Minnesota Timberwolves.
Morrow with the rebound. So for Oklahoma City right now, Buckets, he's in at point guard. Robert Covington out there with Steve Novak. Then there's Anthony Moore. And it's Craig in at the 5, roaming the paint.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
And he can't hit the second.
Boy, the struggles at the line this half really starting to haunt him. He just cannot afford to miss free throws. It's like skipping breakfast. At some point in time, it's going to come back to hurt you.
Passes it to Slater. Launches a 3, and the basket's good. Sasa Sedic. 60 seconds off the clock here in the 4th. Here's Buckets, rejected by Kufis. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Jazz will take it. Still Jazz ball. Nancy's checked in for Kosta Kufis. And the Thunder making a switch here. They have been really controlling this one.
Well, now's not the time to get complacent, though, Kevin. You've got to continue to put your foot on the gas pedal.
And Favors kicks to Nance. Back to Favors. Lock at 6. And it comes off the front of the rim.
You gotta like the defense, not quitting on the play and getting a hand in the face.
Sure do. With a tough defender breathing down your neck, that makes it not an easy shot.